Next tonight, we have the awards for Sports and Leisure Facility Management. These awards are for the best and most improved sports and leisure centres in the UK. This category has been sponsored by APSE Solutions. So please welcome Andy Mudd to the stage. Good evening, Andy. Now, the energetic finalists in the Best Performer category for the Sports and Leisure Facility Management Award are as follows. Lammas Leisure Centre, Ashfield District Council. Bramcote Leisure Centre, Broxtow Borough Council. Riverside Ice and Leisure, Chelmsford City Council. Anyone from Essex in tonight? East Riding Leisure, Beverley. East Riding of Yorkshire. Clissold Leisure Centre, Hackney London Borough. Rotherham Leisure Complex, Rotherham. The Rotherham are in tonight. Rotherham Metropolitan Borough Council, Haven Point. South Tyneside Metropolitan Borough Council. Andy, who is the top leisure centre this year? Quite some competition.
Ladies and gentlemen, the winner of the Best Performer in Sports and Leisure Facility Management is... it's the East Riding of Yorkshire Council.